This is one of our ecological compensation sites. We've got 20 of them across the alongside the railway line. They serve to mitigate for our protected species, so great crested newts, badgers, otter, bats, barn owl, and we've been using some of the mature trees to put up bat mitigation boxes, which we've also been monitoring and had some really good, some positive uptake of those bat boxes. On a project, you're often losing habitats across the site, and we're, as part of the biodiversity net gain, you're putting back those habitats. So in this case, we're putting them back into our ecological compensation sites. And then we're going that extra step further. So we're doing a 10% net gain where we're putting in more than we've lost. The environment is very important to us, and we've done everything we can to mitigate and enhance the areas that we have acquired for this project. And we're starting to see some really, really good results in our monitoring that we are undertaking. We've had a lot of lessons learnt, and we'll be able to take all of the really positive results of the mitigation and works that we've put in place from an environmental perspective, and take it through to the future projects along this line.